to me. You know me through and through, my sitting, rising, and all my thoughts afar are known to you. My going out, my lying down, are plain before your view. Before I speak a word, O Lord, it is well known to you. You hem me in behind before, you lay on me your hand. Such knowledge is too wonderful, it's too high to understand. Where can I from your spirit flee, or from your presence go? If to the heavens you are there, you're in the depths below. If I should take the wings of dawn and dwell beyond the sea, there also you would be my guide, your right hand holding me. And if I should say, surely the dark will hide me from your side, when all the dark surrounding me becomes as dark as night, yet even darkness is not dark to you in any way. For the darkness is as light to you, the night will shine like day. For you, you wove me on your loom, my inmost being you did form within my mother's womb. I'm wonderfully made, with all your praise I'll tell. Your workmanship, it's marvelous, and I know this full well. When in the secret place my frame was made before my birth, you saw this body yet unformed within the depths of earth. And all the days that I should live, which you ordained for me, were written in your book, O Lord, before they came to be. How precious are your thoughts, O God, I scan them from afar. And as I seek to grasp them all, how numberless they are. You know me through and through, my sitting, rising, and all my thoughts far are known to you.
greatest friend, but wholly trust in Jesus' name. Christ alone, cornerstone, weak and made strong in the Savior's love. Through the storm, He is the Lord, Lord.
Daily his praises to sing.
Wow.